Hi everyone, welcome to Tungabhadra Networks. So there's a good news, guys. So now we tied up with almost 9+ clients, okay? So there are a lot of openings for freshers as a network engineer. So this is the best opportunity, guys. So new CCNA batch is going to start on July 17th, evening 7 p.m. to 8 p.m. batch. So this Thursday, next Thursday, it means July 15th, there is a demo session at 10:30 a.m. Okay, so whoever is interested to join this CCNA internship course, and this is the best opportunity, join the demo session. I will explain you what is this technology and how exactly it works, what kind of job roles we have, and everything, our step-by-step process, how we will hire the candidates, how the clients will hire the candidates, everything we'll explain you during demo session. Okay, so we will take you, we will give you we will give you training with real-time projects, and we will take internal interviews. Once you clear in here, right, we'll refer you to the clients, and you need to prove during client interview. Okay, so this is a process, guys. And for experienced candidates, if you want to get a good package in product-based companies, this is the best opportunity. I am giving you training at packet level, which is not given by anyone. So grab this opportunity, learn the technology at packet level, and get a job in product-based companies, okay? And non-technical people, guys, non-technical people, this is a very good opportunity to move into the technical domain, because everywhere you see IT admin team, networking team. So even in your non-technical organization also, you will see IT networking team. So it's the best opportunity. I will give you networking real-time project, so you can share those real-time project content during interview with the interviewers, and yeah, you can move into the technical domain. Okay, so if you have any queries, contact my team and fill this Google form and show your interest for demo session, which is scheduled on July 15th at 10:30 a.m. Okay, so whoever is interested, fill this form and contact my team if you have any queries. Thank you so much.